Hey pretty, so today I am going to do an unboxing video. I was saving my Julep Maven box this month to show you guys what I got. I didn't even open the package at all, so I'm going to open it right on camera here with you guys. It's been sitting like on my sofa for I don't even know how long now, and I was like, I need to do this video because I really need to see what's inside, and I just finally got around to it. So I'm super excited to open my Julep Maven box. If you don't know what Julep Maven is, it is a monthly subscription service like those many other billion subscription services that are out there. And basically this one is like a nail subscription service. So you basically usually get around 3 to 5 nail samples, I want to say. I usually get about 3 nail polishes and sometimes I get 4, but the least I ever think I've gotten was 3, and then they gave me some like nail things with it. I think it goes for about $20 a month or something like that, because the nail polishes in this are pretty high quality. They are really good, and I am a huge fan of Julep nail polishes. If you haven't got a Julep before, you can actually get your first Julep box for a penny. I'm pretty sure it's still going on right now. So I'll just put the coupon code below if you want to go get your first one for a penny. Even if you just want to try it out just for 1 month, why not just pay a penny to get your first month, and then you can even cancel later if you don't want to continue with it. So I'll put the coupon code below and you can go check it out. So here, I'm just going to hide it because my address is on it. Because you know, everyone on here is going to stalk me, right? Because you guys just are all stalkers. Sarcastic, by the way, so don't get mad. I know you're not stalkers. I'm just, you know. Okay, so this is what it looks like. Colorful, and they always have this stuff in it, which kind of makes a really huge mess, but whatever. And these cards says be bold. When you do your style quiz, it tells you like what kind of style, personality, or whatever you have. And I'm the it girl, and you can change this at any time if you're kind of sick of the colors you keep getting. But so far I've been really pleased with the colors I've been getting, so I haven't changed mine. But it says it's the season to make your statement, and I think it shows the colors that I got in this box, but I don't really want to look at that. Okay, so they have pixie sticks in them. That's the first thing I see, so woohoo! I should have one right now. This is a Julep Daylight Defense Lip Balm Vanilla Mint. I'm not sure why we got this. I thought this was a nail thing, but whatever. It smells okay. I got 3 nail polishes this month. So, ooh, I am totally loving this color. This is a nice little pink color. It's called Sasha. And that is the color. I'm hoping it shows up true to color. But it's like this really nice pink color. And I'm so excited to wear it. There's 8 mils in each nail polish, in case you're wondering. This one is like a really bold, deep purple, and it's called Morgan, and all of them have names, so in case you're wondering. And this one is like a brighter pink, which is gorgeous. It's called Sandra, and this is what that one looks like. Kind of has like a little sheen to it. I really, really like it. So those are the 3 colors that I got in my Julep this month. I'm sorry this video is not like super, super long or interesting, but yeah, if you're interested, just sign up. I'll leave all the information below. Yeah, if you have anything, any questions or anything at all, just leave them down below. Always remember to be unique and be yourself and keep shining. And I will see you in my next video. Love you.